in Geneva. Lonnie Chisenhall blisters one deep to right, and it short hops the fence in front of the White Sox bullpen. He'll go into second base standing with a two-out double. Second hit of the night for the Indians. First extra base knock and a runner in scoring position now for Austin Kearns.
Well, he just challenged him right there, and Chisenhall makes him pay. Ready for the first pitch and drilled it. He cruises into second base, his fifth double. Now we'll see if they can do it.